Hello, my name is Sven Herzig and I'm a campus trainer at KaVo. I would like to show you how to easily replace the light source on your micromotor yourself.
Remove the ring from your micromotor. Then use tweezers to press the LED out of its socket. Insert the new light source with the visible KaVo logo into the socket by hand. Finally, put the ring back on.